Slay and the African investor too. The move who first need the babies. I'm gonna slay and drip that any outfit I wear is gonna blow and it's gonna be the talk of town. So watch out for Moisa Budon. I was dating married men for money. I was in a serious relationship with a married man that I love, and I was talking about the reasons why women date married men and how I love this married man. But the media twisted my words and made me look so bad that for the all my years in my career, everywhere I go, I've been tagged as the girl that they married me because of the lies the bloggers spread about us. So I'm telling you guys, don't believe everything you watch about us, everything you read about us, because they really write a lot of false stories about celebrities which tend to taint our image. I've become a different person, but I need to educate the public a lot. Yes.
So
we may be who we are, but don't listen and believe everything you read about us. Slay and the African investor too. The move who first need the babies. I'm gonna slay and drip that any outfit I wear is gonna blow and it's gonna be the talk of town. So watch out for Moisa Budon. I was dating married men for money. I was in a serious relationship with a married man that I love, and I was talking about the reasons why women date married men and how I love this married man. But the media twisted my words and made me look so bad that for the all my years in my career, everywhere I go, I've been tagged as the girl that they married me because of the lies the bloggers spread about us. So I'm telling you guys, don't believe everything you watch about us, everything you read about us, because they really write a lot of false stories about celebrities which tend to taint our image. I've become a different person, but I need to educate the public a lot. Yes.
So
we may be who we are, but don't listen and believe everything you read about us.
Yeah.
the first time. Send your money out. Send your money out. Hey, someone coming to show. Send your money out.